What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here. It's been a little over 2 weeks, I think, now since I've posted any sort of a video. And you know me, that sort of hiatus is a little bit unusual for this channel, and I hope to use this update to sort of explain why, what's going on, where I've been, that sort of thing. I really want to do this kind of in one take so I don't have to do a lot of editing to it, so just bear with me. I'm probably going to ramble quite a bit. The first explanation is that obviously, I think I've mentioned in the past that I work retail sales. Primarily, it's a grocery store. Well, hell, it is a grocery store. I don't know why I said primarily. Obviously, with this being smack in the middle of November, it's actually November 17th as I record this. Thanksgiving is next week. Christmas is right around the corner. Work is just busy as hell, and I've pretty much lived there. So when I get home, I just no energy left to really make a video. In addition to the fact that I just don't know what Let's Play I'm gonna do next. I mean, you can probably hear the tiredness and the stress in my voice right now. That being said, too, one of the videos that I was planning on doing is off the table for right now. There was a new GoldenEye custom level. I'm looking at it over here. Shipping Yard by Ray and Ami was released last week. As you can tell by this screenshot right here, there's quite a few performance issues, and I ran into those too. I'm not the only one having those problems. Unfortunately, with those performance issues, the level is borderline unplayable at times, so I'm just gonna kind of shelve that for now. Theanarchs, though. I still feel like I'm pronouncing your name wrong, dude, so please correct me. Has got a custom level that should be released here soon, hopefully before the end of the month. Don't ask me how I know, but I know. The only other thing, and I'm kind of not sure I even want to talk about this because when the camera's off, and in reality, I'm actually a very private guy, which is why I don't go into a lot of details about my personal life aside from, knocking the roommates or whatever else. But I do sort of have issues, and have had for a while now, with both anxiety and major depression. And the latter of the two has, for whatever reason, just really hit me hard this month. To the point that I fucking don't really do anything. I get up, go to work, come home, watch some TV, and go to bed. There's a Rocko's Modern Life reference for you. And the weather here has absolutely not helped. It is, like I said, it's November 17th. And we've actually got sun today. I think this is maybe the fifth day of the entire month of November we've actually seen the sun. It's been overcast or rainy pretty much the entire time. And seasonal affective disorder stacked on top of the depression has just ruined me. It really, really has. Like, don't get me wrong. When I say depression, I don't mean I'm suicidal or anything. No, but there's no need to worry about me here, guys. I'm fine, but it's the kind of depression where you have absolutely no drive and no desire to accomplish anything. So hopefully we get a few days of sun here. That will kind of help smooth things over, get me back motivated. But the good news is, if none of that helps, the one surefire cure for all of my for depression anywhere and always. Big ass chocolate chip cookies. These things will always help. But yeah, guys, just know that I'm not going anywhere. I don't intend to stop this channel. I've got a huge crumb hanging off my lip there. I just kind of need to take a step back from all of this, just gather my thoughts, and I will return. I'll still post a video here and there. But getting back into any sort of regularity with this channel and any new Let's Plays probably will not happen. First couple weeks of December, maybe, but don't expect it until the new year. I really hate for it to be that way, but it's just the way it is. Sorry for rambling. Hope this video clears some stuff up for y'all a little bit. Haven't done so already. Links are in the description. Follow my social media pages. Support me on Patreon. Get me out of my retail hell. Let this right here be my living wage job, right? That's all I got. Lance Cassidy, signing off. Gonna go finish this cookie.